Alice, hello, excuse me.
I need my first cup of coffee ever, immediately.
Blake, you heard her. Go get some coffee.
Are we gonna get those leads anytime soon?
Go fetch Stretch, move it.
Okay, Alice, hey, real quick. I know that Jillian is on the phones now, so you will need a new assistant, right?
You know what? Fine, I will think about it. But for now, you're a floater.
Ew. Is that a poop joke?
No, of course not.
Could you get it for me, Blake?
Of course. Of course.
Thanks, Blake. Ooh. Okay, turn so I can see. Turn, turn. Yeah.
All right.
Turn, a pivot.
All right. That's where it's at. That's where it's at.
Lower.
Excuse me?
Lower?
Yeah.
And now in?
In?
Yeah, in but down. No, no, no. Spread the legs more. Spread it as much as you can.
Yeah, that's about.
And now just f*** it.
Okay.
Now just f*** the ground.
Okay.
Pop it.
Yes.
Pop it. Pop it and dip it in.
In.
In. I'm done.
What?
Hello, ladies. Got some hot, fresh leads for you.
Yeah, for us.
Yeah.
Because we do your job now, right?
Anyway, if you guys ever wanted any pointers, sisters, feel free to bend my ear.
Oh, please enlighten us.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Make a
sale.
Oh, cool. Yeah, I'll make a sale.
Yeah.
Yeah, come on.
Yeah, I mean.
I want to see that. Let's see
watch
what you
how
got.
It's done.
We have an enable to.
Yeah. Okay, can I call Marcia? Is that cool?
Yeah, okay. Marcia's next.
I'm actually not getting a dial tone. Oh. That's weird. Mm-hmm.
Could be because you're not a salesman now, git.
You didn't plug it in?
Yeah, it
wasn't.
Yeah, we made the call.
Good afternoon, ladies. Hi. Chocolate for you. Sorry about the new attire. Just put a little coffee on myself. Had to borrow a spare from my main man, Rob. Ooh. Hey, just let me know if you need anything from me using my strength or my muscles. Fresh mail, hot off the boat.
Thank you.
Hey, I know what you're thinking. Is this guy Alice Murphy assistant material? Well, I'm about to prove to you that I would. Excuse me, sales angels. I've arranged a special beef tenderloin lunch that I will be serving myself in the break room at noon. Who's hungry? Yay!
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
If you feed them at work, they won't take an hour for lunch.
Oh, I never suspected you had a brain.
I just want to use my muscles and my mind and open up shop right here and be your number one guy using my muscles and my mind.
All right, well, I'll think about it. But for now, let's just keep you at my, like, number 20 guy.
I'll live with that.
I'm fresh.